Harmonics are very cool because they give you a different texture than what your guitar would normally offer you. So in this case, what we're going to do is go to the 12th fret, and what you're going to do here is just simply place your finger right above the fret. In fact, you can just use the pad of your finger, which is fine, and you're going to very lightly let the pad of your finger make contact with the string. When you pluck the string, what you do is you kind of draw the note out by just moving your finger away slightly, and you have a harmonic. Now, all these happen at the 12th fret so far. They also happen at the 7th and the 5th frets as well. But if you play these at the 12th fret, you get the same exact notes that occur at the 12th fret, but you can hear how the harmonics give you a really nice texture. Now, if you play at the 7th fret, you just get the sound of an octave higher. So you can actually play those as well. You get a really nice sound there. And then if you play them at the 5th fret, you get the sound of an octave and a fifth. Those are a little harder to get. They also happen in other places as well, but these are the most popular places to play them, especially when you're playing up at the 12th fret. So remember, just practice with a really light touch on the string. If you don't, you'll get that kind of a sound because you're playing right on top of the fret, and you get a sound that you totally don't want. Instead, you just place your finger very lightly against the string at that harmonic point or that node point, and you'll get the harmonic ringing nice and clear. Practice that till you get a real consistent volume, real consistent sound. At the 5th fret, 7th, and 12th fret, and then you can move on.